Hello and welcome to Fixsolve. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Calculator 1 for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store, then search for Calculator 1. As you can see, this is Calculator 1. Open it, click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished, installation complete. Click open. So, this is how to download and install Calculator 1 for Windows. Thanks for watching.